Long ago, pieces to camera were something you stuck on the end of a piece, a bit embarrassed, amid a bit of teasing from cameramen about just wanting to get your mug on the box. Well, now editors and audiences like to see you connected with a story. It makes it more convincing. So here's my personal guide to how you can make the most of your piece to camera. Wherever you are, use language that's simple, conversational. Imagine you're just talking to a friend. I think it's best not to write down a piece to camera first. Whenever I do, it all comes out rather woodenly. Instead, I work out the words in advance, mumble them to myself a few times, attract the odd stare, and then just give it a go. Because that way, if anything's going on, you're there to seize the moment. For the second year running, Tajikistan is desperately short of rain and it's fast becoming a dust bowl. But drought isn't the only problem. This country used to be part of a superpower, now it's one of the world's poorest. It's not quite Africa, but it's getting there. Tajikistan is collapsing, but with Afghanistan as a neighbour, the outside world keeps its distance. So people are suffering, alone.
And the injured are now arriving. They keep arriving at this main hospital in Gaza. They've been taking in casualties here every day since the operation started, but never have they taken in so many casualties on a single day. And this day isn't over yet, nor is the operation.
Inside, four little girls wait with their grandmother. For news of their mother, 28-year-old Isra.
This is supposed to be day two of the ceasefire in eastern Ukraine. And as we've been hearing yet again, the peace has not settled in. We've been hearing the consistent sound of artillery shots being fired. There's another one. Most of it appears to be outgoing. But what the people of the Donetsk People's Republic are saying is that they're suppressing fire. Stay together. Run! The Ukrainians insist they haven't broken the truce, accusing the rebels of shelling their own territory.
A piece of camera is also a really good way of leading viewers from one location to another, whatever they may be. Don't walk unless there is a really good reason. Only move if it helps convey how different places or different issues are connected. This is now the biggest single scientific project anywhere in the world, and this vast cavern is just part of it. There are 6,000 scientists involved. It's going to cost over £2 billion. This tunnel runs in a circle for 27 kilometres, and all to look for the smallest things in the universe, the tiny particles that make us and everything else.
So what could you do with a dusty old station that hasn't seen any passengers in more than 80 years? Well, London's Transport Authority reckons these tunnels would be the perfect place for a new art gallery. You could put a shop in a space like this. And this cavernous lift shaft could become a lovely little boutique theatre or concert hall.
So this sample will provide the snapshot that the tourist can't get, just what the water looks like at a microbiological level.
The vast majority of English beaches are clean. Last year, more than 99% made the grade, but this is forecast to drop by 6%.
You might think about using a simple device to explain a complicated point. I found that a small rock or even an apple can help do that. When most of us think of gravity, what comes to mind is the old story of one of these falling on Newton's head. But scientists here believe something that Einstein predicted, that gravity actually moves through the universe in the form of waves, a bit like ripples across a pond.
There's new life-saving equipment, new water carriers and a new support vehicle to deal with pollution and chemical incidents.
This new equipment isn't just about advances in technology. This thermal imaging camera, for example, is much lighter and easier to handle. It's also about the changing role of our fire and rescue services.
Of course, some stories don't exactly lend themselves to an interesting piece to camera. I've stood outside many a Brussels building and despaired. Then all you can do is come up with a phrase that grabs the viewer's attention. But wherever you are, relax, be natural, and try to make the best use of your location. Good luck.